Hello, I'm Oriana from Zyxel Networks. Welcome to our Tech Talk of USG Flex H series. In today's globalized work environment, implementing remote work has become an essential solution. Join this video to explore how VPN connections facilitate seamless remote access. Businesses, from small to large, all need to prepare for the increasing demands of expanding distributed work sites. How can multiple geographically separated sites be allowed to access the company's internal resources? Placing company internal resources on a public server, and then enabling remote access through NAT rules is a feasible method. But careful consideration of security to prevent unauthorized access and data breach. Accounting system or research information are intended to be accessible only internally, meaning that employees at other branches should have access but not external users. Zyxel VPN is a solution. Whether you are a remote worker or require access between branch offices to access company systems, a VPN provides a reliable and secure method to protect the transmission of data. So, what exactly is a VPN? A VPN, or virtual private network, is a technology that creates a secure and encrypted connection over a less secure network, such as the internet. The VPN enforces security by ensuring only authenticated users can access the company private resources. The VPN also ensures that data traveling across the internet are encrypted, preventing third parties or man-in-the-middle attacks from intercepting sensitive information. Zyxel VPN supports two main types of VPN, which are also common remote working modes. For multiple offices, such as in a retail chain store, staff members need to check stock status across stores. Site-to-site VPN enables seamless access to files and inventory systems, instead of the expensive leased line within offices. If you are a remote user, a remote access VPN provides a similar experience to being directly connected to the internal network, just as if they were all in the same building, and traffic over the internet is secured. If you only require remote access, you have two options, SSL VPN or IPsec VPN. However, if you have multiple offices, IPsec VPN is the best choice. We already know what a VPN is. Let's discuss the detailed process of how packets travel across the VPN tunnel. In this scenario, we have a headquarters connected to branch site using a firewall as a gateway to the internet, with IPsec VPN enabled. Before data can be sent through the VPN tunnel, both sites must establish the VPN connection and authenticate each other. This is typically a process of negotiation, where pre-shared keys are exchanged. And we can define only the traffic from internal subnet is allowed to pass through the VPN tunnel. But how can the private network communicate with the remote site? VPN encapsulates the entire packet, including the data, making it secure. A new IP header is added to the packet, providing routing information between two sites. Once the remote PC received the packet, it then uses the negotiated key to decrypt and resolve the original data. By the way, this packet is completely encrypted. People on the internet can't check the content of your original message. The packet passes through a complex transmission within the VPN tunnel. Next, let's proceed with the setup process, which involves only five simple steps to connect your multiple offices through the VPN wizard. Let's continue with the example we discussed. Now, we are going to establish the connection between Lublin and Roma. First of all, we need to ensure that each site has a firewall. When two firewalls or gateways are deployed between two sites, it is commonly known as site-to-site VPN. First, select your network scenario. Users can specify their requirements in this step. Second, configure the IP addresses for data transmissions between the two sites that need to pass through the VPN. Third, before establishing a secure connection, enter the pre-shared key on the server as a shared secret that both sites use to verify each other's identity. Fourth, the source and destination networks of the traffic must match settings. In this case, the employee subnet in Lublin should be entered in the local subnet. while the IP subnet for Roma employees should be entered the remote subnet, and click on Finish. Lastly, review and then click Close to complete the VPN wizard. Repeat the same steps on the Roma site, but remember that the local and remote subnets are reversed. And, what about remote access VPN? If Lublin employees work from home or travel abroad and connect using their laptops or phones, it is another VPN application of remote access VPN. Let's have a look at the setting on the firewall. First, enable VPN connection to set up VPN client subnet. Second, only authorized individual users can establish a secure connection to the network from remote workplaces. Click OK to complete the settings. Once you have finished the setup on the firewall, you now need to configure the VPN client. Zyxel Secure Extender VPN client provides a remote access utility with a stable connection. It also supports IPsec VPN and SSL VPN, providing a secure tunnel with just one installation. How easy are the setup steps for the Secure Extender VPN client? We just move to Configuration, click on Get from Server, enter login name and password to download the configuration from the firewall. Next, right-click on the VPN policy and select Open Tunnel, and the VPN tunnel will be up with a green light. Now you can start to remote work. It's a really quick setup to help employees create remote VPN connections faster than ever. How should I choose between IPsec VPN or SSL VPN for remote access VPN? If we consider compatibility, IPsec offers higher compatibility, and OS-native clients also support it. In addition to the Secure Extender VPN client, we also provide good compatibility, allowing users to download scripts for different operating systems. Let users quickly and easily set these complicated VPN profiles. Due to differences in operating systems and other factors, it is recommended to use a Secure Extender VPN client requiring less maintenance. One more thing, you might notice that the setting of full or split tunnel. Using a full tunnel routes, remote all traffic through the main office, for enhanced security. The user will not only use VPN to access internet, but also company resource. Or using a split tunneling directs only company data through the VPN, maintaining internet speed. It depends on your specific needs. Finally, ensure the firewall is configured accordingly. By default, IPsec and SSL VPNs will use UDP 500 and TCP 10443 for VPN functionality. Well, that's it for today's Tech Talk. Thanks for joining me on this video. Until next time, stay secure and keep innovating. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope to see you in our next Tech Talk. Have a nice day.
We're Zyxel, and we're your networking ally.